Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true.
I really don't need this.
I don't know if they're hear me or not, but
don't say anything. I don't know you, or maybe I do, I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
All right, here we go. Nah, I ain't gonna do it in this lobby. Hold up. I am not dumb. For those of you who play Grand Theft Auto 5 and you try to do a job and people like interfere, you would know why I'm doing it in invite only lobby. Because people on Grand Theft Auto 5 are tryhards. Yes, I know I have a tryhard outfit on, but that doesn't make me a tryhard. I just like the style. So fuck off.
What are you, a lifeguard? You think you're saving my life by telling me to put it out, you dick?
But yeah, I'm just chilling right now.
You junkie fuck!
Bruh.
Shithead.
She ain't doing no helmet grab.
Oh, damn!
Oh, donkey bitch.
What is this bullshit?
Alright, here we go. Look. Dude was lucky, bro. But yeah, your boy just chilling. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now or in a little bit, but I'm looking at bored. I'm gonna do some jobs or something. Fuck that red light. Fuck. Yo. Red. Light. Fuck your red light. Alright.
Yeah, this hedge fund was like interested in financing, but I had to say late because my dad, right, is like a big time investor. I know. I mean, he can pay my rent, my car, my cards, but like, this is meant to be my thing. How am I meant to find my feet when he's scattering vegetables?
Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
I'm ready, Yeti, Yeti.
Got it.
fuck.
Get there.
bitch. If you guys want more videos like this one here, subscribe, like, share, hit the bell icon, and I will give you guys more videos like this one. I love you guys. Peace out.
I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch. I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mom.